presidents have the ability to use Air Force One and all the tools of the federal government to do official business. And when you look at almost all of the presidents, they find official business to do along with their campaigning. But this one does not pass a straight face test. You know it, and I know it. So it's time for the Obama campaign to pony up and reimburse the Treasury.
Speaker.